Hi everyone, this is Mike from The Great Outdoors. I'm going to do a quick video on a bike brake light. If you watched any of my videos, you would have seen that I'm into my bikes. I like to ride. But when you stop an e-bike that doesn't have a brake light and people don't know that you're stopping in front of you, it causes issues. So I went on Amazon, looked around, tried to find a good light. Got it in today. I'm going to open it up and we're going to go through its options. It also has a built-in alarm. And we're going to see how it performs. It had really good ratings on Amazon. So I'll show it to you, and this will be a quick video. So there's the light. It's an Avion A8, if I'm pronouncing that right. I hope I am. It's not only a brake light, it is also an alarm. It's got a little bit of an alarm that came with it. If you notice, the box got a little damaged in shipment. I haven't opened the box yet, so I'm hoping it's all together. This was in a big box from Amazon, and it had no packing in it. It was just rattling around in that box, so let's hope it's good. But I can open the box up and show you what's in there. Okay, let's open this little guy up. Opened it upside down. Well, this is what we got. And we got some instructions. One small instruction booklet written in Chinese. So let's go take a look at the components here. What we got. Obviously the light. It's packed pretty good. Stuff's hard to get out. There's the light. And I think the alarm part of it's in the back, so yeah. That's the alarm. Kind of a cool looking light. All right. Little black box. Let's see what's in this. Probably the mount. Oh yeah, looks like a mount. I think that's the mount for up underneath the saddle. Looks like that's what it looks like. Couple tie straps. Hope I don't have to use those. I don't hate using tie straps. One USB cable. The other part of the mount. It's for your seat post. Got a little rubber piece on the inside there for vibration. It even comes with a tool. Comes with a little Allen wrench. And a couple little red things. I'm not sure what those are, but we'll find out. And the remote, if I can get it out of the box here. There we go. Sorry about all that crinkling noise. And there's the remote. No idea how that works. I don't know what's this one button. Looks like just one button. It's also got a handlebar mount on it. So I'm not even sure. We may have to open up the instructions on this. So let me take a look at those. Okay, put a little charge on the light. It's got three different modes, and I hope this isn't too bright. Let me turn it on. It's a flashing mode, pretty darn bright. What you just saw was the brake light portion of it because I moved it. That's what it looks like when you hit the brakes. And it's got a slower flashing, and it's just got a dim. Now, let me show you one more time what it looks like. Let's go with the slow flashing so I can get it to do that again. There we go. It's a little hard to simulate when it's not on the bike. Yeah, it's just a quick movement. But all I'm doing is moving the light a little bit backwards. I'll put this on the bike and we'll actually test it. It's extremely loud, the horn on it. And I'm going to show you that here in a minute. I'm going to turn the light all the way off. Show you the remote. So you got lock, unlock. The lightning bolt turns the light on and off. And the bottom button is like a horn. So if I hit the button at the bottom here, it's going to be loud. I'm going to warn you. Here we go. That's a horn button. It's got three different kinds of horns. And then you can also turn on the light, just like I did when I was turning the light on by itself. One more time, should turn it off. There we go. Turns it off. Okay, now to set the alarm, you have one button here towards the top. Let me put this so you can see a little bit better. And I'm going to set it. It's going to be loud. Well, that wasn't too bad. And unset it is the unlock button. Okay. Now what I'm going to do now is I'm going to set it and then I'm going to shake it so you can see what happens. Okay, let it set. Okay, it's set now. I'll get ready to shut this off. It's going to be very loud. Well, actually, it's not too bad because I actually have the alarm part down. So, let's try it again. Very loud. Very loud. I shut it off with the remote. So, the remote, you control locking and unlocking. You can take it off the bike, carry it in your pocket. Turns on the light, uses it a horn. So it's pretty neat. Like I said, I'll put it on a bike and we'll give it a shot. Thank you for watching. I hope you like this review of the Sylvana, if I'm pronouncing that right, bicycle, light, alarm, horn. It's waterproof. A little bit of peace of mind if you're parking your bike for a minute and have to step away, even if you have a lock on it, like overnight. I use one of those disc brake locks for like a motorcycle to put on my bike right now. And that's a little bit cumbersome because you have to pull it out of a bag or out of your pocket or something like that, put it on there. It works real well too. But this one is always on the bike. The remote's there. I think they said I read the instructions. I think the battery lasts 24 hours, turned on low. And it has a lot of different functions. And this thing is loud. It's very loud. So I don't think anyone's going to mess with it when it's going off unless they try to smash it or something. But it seems to be well built. I hope this was useful to you out there looking for something to put on the back of your bike. The main reason I got it was for the brake light part, but the rest of it was kind of a bonus, so I'm kind of happy with it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Stay tuned for more biking, camping, who knows what. So be safe, enjoy, go camping. Okay, was going to take the bike outside, but it's raining out, so I'm going to roll it forward in my garage and apply the brake, and you'll see how the brake light comes on. Here we go. And brake. Try that one more time. I'm rolling it forward slowly and applying the brake. Okay, I'm going to go a little bit further forward so you can see it better.